what would you choose between Upwork time tracker or Upwork manual hours? I would never choose Upwork time tracker, because if the client is tracking my time, that means that they don't trust me. And number two, that they're stingy with money. I don't want clients like that. Instead, I only get jobs where I can submit manual hours. But what I do is that every single week when I submit my hours, I also write down a little bit of what I've done for the week.